have a vacancy since August when Councilwoman Cheryl stepped down. So there was a call for a special election, and that will be in March. Do you know when March? Okay, well, St. Patrick's Day election, March 17th, to fill the unexpired seat for city council. So if anybody has a inkling to run and sit up here with us, you will need to qualify at the Board of Elections. So before we do that, we need one of our council people to call for a special election.
Make a motion we call for the special election for the purpose of any amendments to the charter and special or like local. We might have a...
It just needs to be for the council.
Just for the council then. Mm-hmm.
Okay, we have a motion for a special election for March 17th to fill the unexpired term of Councilman Cheryl.
I'll second the motion.
We have a second. Any discussion? All in favor? Okay.